What's up guys, this is Ando from Coffee Break. In this video, you are going to know how to make a light funnel robot without the use of Arduino. So let's go to the video. So if you want to make a light falling robot, you have to gather the required components, an L29 3D motor drive with some power supply designs, then a light sensor, in a sense LDR sensor, then BO motor, caster wheel, battery caps, and the most important thing is the robotic mini chassis and few jumper wires. Initially, connect the motors and the caster wheel with the use of some tabs to the mini chassis. So this is the smartest way, I think. As well as connect the motor drive and LDR with the same tab to place in the robotic chassis. Then connect the robotic wheel with the BO motor so that our initial setups are now ready. Now it's the time to give the power supply to the sensor from the motor drive. So take a jumper wire and connect the VCC to the plus 5 volt and ground to the ground of the motor drive from the sensor module. Now you have to take a splitter and connect the output of the sensor to the input 1 and input 2 of the motor drive. There are two pins in the input 1 and input 2. You have to connect one of the pin from input 1 and input 2 of the motor drive, as well as take another splitter and connect the VCC to the another two peripherals of input 1 and input 2 of the motor drive. Now you can connect both the motors to the output 1 and output 2 of the motor drive. So finally, we are going to give an anode battery with the battery cap so that the final robot is right now ready. So it's the time to test. So I think you can come to an idea how to make a light falling robot from the circuit. Okay, so if you are going to make a robot, just follow my circuit. It will definitely work. If you have any queries, just comment me. And if you like this video, give a thumbs up and see you on next video. Bye bye. See you.